26 people have been arrested by police in France and Belgium as part of an investigation into human trafficking across Europe. The investigation began after the bodies of 39 Vietnamese nationals were discovered in a lorry in Essex last year.